Is the second video in my hashtag DIY March series. In case you guys didn't know what that is, it's basically me uploading a bunch of DIY videos throughout the rest of the month of March. So I hope you guys are liking it so far. But today's video is a beauty DIY, and I feel like I haven't been doing a bunch of beauty videos on my channel, and I kind of want to slowly start incorporating them onto it a lot more now. So I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make DIY lipstick out of crayons. Yeah, you heard right. This actually works because I'm wearing a crayon on my lips right now. So I would say that it works and it's not a myth. You only need two materials for this, so it's really easy to make. Instead of spending money on lipsticks from big brands, you could definitely make it at home, by yourself, for yourself. So I thought that I would show you guys, and I got this idea off of Pinterest, so before anybody says that I'm copying someone, I just wanted to let you guys know I got it off of Pinterest, and I thought that it would be awesome to share it with you guys if some of you guys hadn't heard of it before. So yeah, without further ado, I'm just gonna throw you guys right into the video. For this, you're going to be needing some Crayola crayons, coconut oil, glass bowl, and some containers to put your lipstick in. I ended up using bottle caps because I didn't have any containers. So. Alright guys, so the first step is basically to pick out whatever colors you want to turn into lipsticks, and I went with some pretty basic colors, but once you have picked out the crayons that you want, the next step is just to remove the paper off of each of the crayons. So once you've done that to the crayons, you can break them into pieces and put them in the glass bowl, and then the next step would be to fill up a pot of water and then put it on the stove on a low heat. And once you've done that, you can take the glass bowl and place it into the pot of water. Now the next step is the coconut oil, and you can add however much you want. I would say 1/4 of a teaspoon for a matte look and 1/2 of a teaspoon, or half of a teaspoon, sorry, for a glossier look. So once you do that, you just want to start stirring both the crayon and the coconut oil together until it turns into a smooth texture. You want to make sure it's smooth and there's no clumps in it. So once you have that consistency, it should look like this. You can take it out and then put it into your containers, and I didn't have any containers, so I used bottle caps, but hey, they seem to work perfectly fine for me. So once you fill it up into your containers, you could just leave it outside to dry, and it will dry up within minutes, maybe like 15, and then just go ahead and do that to the rest of the colors, and ta-da, you are done with your DIY crayon lipstick. Alright guys, so literally, how cool was that? Because I think that that was super cool. Anyways, if you happen to recreate this DIY and make your own DIY lipstick, make sure to send me pictures. You can send them to me on Instagram and Twitter, and use the hashtag #BeautyGiveMeABeat or the hashtag #DIYMarch when you post it, or you can DM me, or you know, just tweet me at my Twitter. I want to like, comment. I may even follow you if you tweet me some of the projects on Twitter. So definitely do that if you happen to recreate anything. So give this video a thumbs up if you guys want more beauty DIYs or like DIY life hacks. I can definitely get that up for you guys, and yeah, just let me know by giving this video a thumbs up, and that's pretty much all I wanted to say. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I love you guys, and I will see you in the next DIY March video. So bye. I got one last, one last part.